In this how-to video, I'll give a brief overview of contrast sensors and how to set up one of the Datalogic contrast sensors that we sell here at Automation Direct. Contrast sensors provide a method of detecting a difference in contrast between presence and absence of an object or mark. They are different from a standard diffuse photoelectric sensor where they use a highly sensitive lens positioned at a specific focal distance away from a detection target. Contrast sensors have a fast response time and can detect marks that pass by the sensor at intense speeds. These Datalogic sensors have an alternating red, green, and blue emissions in order to achieve the desired color mark acquisition or target. As you can see in this quick demonstration, I use a stainless steel bodied NPN sensor part number S8-MR-5-W13-NN and wire it to the input of a Click PLC. I set the target to only detect the blue color on this color wheel, and I set the background as green. To set the target, first I press the set push button until all LED lights are off. Then I rotate the color to green or mark, and I press the set button again to set the background. The green LED will blink, and when ready, the green LED stays illuminated. Once the target and background are set, I can rotate the color wheel and demonstrate the sensor will detect the target. This is true for any color that is set as a target and a background. Now I reverse the colors and set the previous target as a background and the previous background as a target. All of the new Datalogic contrast sensors have a potentiometer for light and dark mode setting. Rotate the adjustment counterclockwise to set light mode or clear mark on a dark background, or rotate the adjustment clockwise for dark mode or dark mark on a clear background. Simple enough to set up. I hope you found this video useful and follow us to our other how-to videos on the Datalogic contrast sensors. Thanks and have a great day.